Everything in order.
Yeah.
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, Noct?
What happened here?
The telegraph pole's been split in two. And not just this one, either.
The hell do you think did this?
Hard to say. A natural disaster, perhaps?
You sure? The hammerhead doesn't have a scratch on it.
Maybe a huge monster came and knocked him down.
It better not be the varmint Cindy was talking about.
Cause for concern.
Biggie, go for it! Set it!
Thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Shall we camp here?
Let's call it a day.
I'll see what I can whip up.
Not big on camping out, but can't complain about the food.
You flatter me.
Hey, I'm serious. Can you imagine what we'd eat without Iggy to cook for us?
Well, you can always count on Cup Noodles.
You just can't get enough.
You telling me you don't love them?
Didn't say that.
Road food will be a thing of the past once you're settled down.
As will all this picky eating nonsense.
No skipping dinner to whip up an instant snack in the middle of the night.
I think I can handle it.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that.
Apologies.
Just happy it's over.
I'll say.
It's only so far a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
Sid's friends, was it? Y'all see anything you like? Coming right up. Had your fill?
Yeah.
Remember, we're just a scout of ours.
Nothing to it.
I think I got a pebble in my shoe.
Take it out.
Yeah.
Thank you.
This one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Nailed it.
Why can't I warp too? So unfair.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too. Come with me tomorrow morning.
Pretty please.